Fiction. Obviously, it's Pulp Fiction. But yes, both selling out hotcakes. Very good.
Oh, yes. Now, this got a little story on this. When I was in Buenos Aires, I went to... we happened to just be in Buenos Aires for the time for the beer festival, purely by chance. So, yes, and that means... I think it means, I know my Spanish too well, but I think this means this is the only festival.
What, why Oliver Reed's a hero in particular? Well, I think it's probably one of the last lovable roads, really. There's nobody coming up in the sidelines. You've got your Noel Gallagher's and what have you that are just alcoholic punching people. But Oliver Reed actually was a bit of a gentleman, despite the fact that he was a drinker.
The name of the act we're going under tonight is Forever Young. Basically, the reason for that is it sort of started as a Bob Dylan, Neil Young tribute. The crowd seems to be fine to me, you know, so I'm not getting any abuse, so that's all that matters.
The other thing is getting the music right, because there's 50% of festival goers that say there should be no music, it's beer, and there's 50% that say there should be music. And if you get that wrong, and we did get it wrong one year, that's when you start getting problems. You know, it's not a place to have a rock band.
Very well in terms of figures. Thursday night was a record. We were 20% up on last year. We're up to 75% capacity now on Thursday night, which is unheard of. Friday is always a sellout. Friday night we can guarantee to sell that very early on, as soon as the tickets go on sale. Last year was the first year we actually sold out Saturday night, and we've done it again this year, which is great.
Will you come back next year? It's going to be the same place.
One thing that has actually amazed me is we have exceeded all expectations. Every night has been basically a sellout. We're going to be working on the principle of next year. Thursday, Friday and Saturday nights are going to be a sellout. It's just been unbelievable. Absolutely fantastic. Tremendous atmosphere. Couldn't have done it without all the volunteers. And, if they ask me to do it again next year, it'd be a tremendous privilege. But please don't put this down to me. This is not down to me. This is down to the tremendous team that we've had. And I thoroughly enjoyed every bit of it.
Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home.